So I just quickly checked where I dropped my weapons. And I dropped it on that dead guy, that named dead guy, where I took this Elven Gold Battle Axe and Night Bastard. So now I'm ready. I'm gonna have to try one of these. There's six of them. Maybe I'm gonna try this one. Whoop. And this one. Whoa. That is not correct. Okay, this one. Second try. But the thing is, I can barely lift anything. If I'm going in here, I should drop something. Ah, this noise. Oh, this is like an is it an ancient tomb or something? Okay. Maybe this is some sort of secret area. Ah, there's a chest on there. They locked it off and trapped the room because they had some sacred persons maybe that they wished to want to prevent people from getting to. This is when I was in the Imperial City, I couldn't work out why I could not recharge the staff. It's because it's fully charged. I realized that afterwards. I felt like an idiot. I thought that there was like a bug with the game or something. What's this? Sarcophagus. That's strange. You cannot open this one, but this one you can open. What about this one? Okay, let me see. No dead bodies, but a valuable potion. I'm gonna take this. Wolfen is not a grave robber, but there was no dead bodies in there, so it was okay. Rotten chest. Wow, that's pretty decent. Several poisons, a healing potion, and I'm gonna take that. Well, I don't need the axe. Rusty war axe. Don't need that. Pay soul gem. And it has a soul in it, that's good. Because I don't have a Wolfen doesn't understand how to use this soul, what's it called, soul. You capture the soul for enchantments. And he's not gonna learn that type of magic because it doesn't really suit him. But if I find a weapon that's really good and it happens to have this enchantment on it, then I'm not gonna he will use it, but he's not gonna specifically learn that spell, and just it's sort of an evil spell the way I see it. Oops, there's a chest here. Restore health, that's very useful. 14. Oh yeah, I stacked up on health potions. What is this place? Maybe there are undeads down here, because there are certainly not people. This is clearly a sealed off area. No one comes down here. It looks like it's been collapsing for some time. It's another sarcophagus I can investigate. Pearl, a little bit of gold. How much carrying? Okay. I can carry a little bit more. Also, I have my sacks that can carry a bit more than... I can carry more than it looks like, because the stuff I put in here weighs less. But I have strict rules on how I use them. The loot. My cell sack. It's stuff, only stuff that sells, that I'm going to sell. I cannot put it in there and just keep it around for when I want to use it later. I have to only sell it. Oops, my torch is dying out. I see the radius went down. I can barely see anything now. I think I'm just gonna drop it. Get a fresh one. Now, yeah, that's much better. But it's gonna die out and disappear in a little while. The background music is very fitting. I like this white light. It almost looked like it's sort of magical. But actually this is a... seems like a room where there should be some people in it or something. For some reason. Just... nice... gem... speechcraft. Green brocade dupe. 45 speechcraft. I'm selling that one. 400. That's... it's gonna be... oh, there's another chest. Wooden chest. Shadow Banish wine. Yep. This is worthwhile. Venerable vintage. I've come across a bottle of wine with markings I've never seen before. I can barely make out Shadow Banish wine on the label. It must be quite valuable. I should hold on to it until I find out more. Yep. Bar Wars. Oh, there's a dead body here. Lockpicks, I'll take those. Is it dead end? Yeah, it's a dead end. It's completely filled up with rubble. Wonder what was here once. So this is the dead end? It's a very strange room. Very strange addition. Maybe I walked past something. Maybe I missed something. Of course, this is okay. I mean, I'm not complaining. It's quite fine. I just got some expensive magical equipment. Oh, the torch went out right about here. I guess I'll just head out. Nothing in these old sarcophagi. What's this? Did I check that? No, I didn't. So maybe this is it. But that's okay, because Wolfen really wants to... let me just check. Wolfram wants to investigate elite ruins mostly. So, should I take this? I don't really need it. I have a... well, can I actually lift it? No, I can't lift it. 19. Nope. I'm gonna leave it. But the thing is, I have my... my steel warhammer. that I really like. I'm not sure I can keep it. I can carry it. I hope I can. This way? Yeah, here's a bridge. Marauder, Night Sword. It's a one-handed blade. Yeah. Oops, I think it just saved. It just lagged there. A one-handed weapon. Yeah, but it's badly damaged. Old knights. Here's Brendel, steel warhammer. Yeah, weighs too much. So now what I can do is I can say I want to sell this one. So I can't use it, and then I put it in the sell sack. And this one, I'm also not gonna use it. I put it in the sell sack. So now it should weigh less. Yeah, so it weighs less now. It's not enough though. So I have to drop something. Can I repair anything? Oh yeah, I can. It didn't break. If it doesn't break, I'll just drop it. Not enough, I'll drop it. Torch. Oh, is that out? I think this is out. Yep. Fort Elysium. So now I'm done. I'm done with this dungeon. This is, looks like a light coming out of this. Oh, it's just... just how the light fell or something. Okay. So I got my trusty warhammer back. A steel hammer. But now I can just deposit my loot in this tent. I pick up the tent. And I'm off. Oh yeah, have to sell sack. Yeah, and golden. Yep, that's it. Well, actually, since it's night, maybe I should just. I have a bed. Might as well just sleep till the morning. Why not? I'll be ready. It's only 6. Do I have any food? Shadow Banish Wine. I'll drop that off as well. I don't know if I should. I'm a bit surprised that it's not worth more than 308. This is a very strong enchantment. Maybe it's because the maximum charge is 450, that's not that much. This only has 6 charges, so it's sort of limited in its use. Maybe that's why it's not that expensive. Okay, well, it's a bit early, but that's okay. I'll just take down the tent. You have dismantled your campsite. Very well. And yeah. So this is a nice view. I use this mod where I can remove the crosshair. I think it makes it just a little bit more immersive when you can't see the crosshair. What a splendid morning in the lands of Cyrodiil. Right, so I'll head around the coast. I've been thinking about my next few plans here. Wolfram wants to become better at destruction, as I've said So I'm just gonna, there's a small camp up here. I'm just gonna stay around the Imperial City, and Wolfram will just, he'll just check out what's there. If maybe there's something that's too difficult for him to explore, then he'll just back off and just see whatever he can find. And he gotta sell his loot as well. He will sell his things back at the Imperial City. There's a yellow horse. There's a traveler. Maybe that's an adventurer. I'll ask him.
Good to see you. What do you want?
Endless Oakvale. So, this is nice. This is a mod I use which adds, these adventurers. Unfortunately, they're really hard to get to join you.
Good day.
I think you need to be, I don't really know the requirements. But every time I ask them, they just say something that they're not interested. Horsey, I wouldn't go up there if I were you. It looked like a bad type of camp. That flag or banner that's, whoops, it ran up there. There's a knoll. No. I think they're gonna chop it up and eat it. Should I tell him? Oh, that's no use. There's a horse that ran up there and so probably died. Save it. He's not gonna care. Okay. Never mind. Alien ruin! And a fire monster. Oh, I better hide behind this. Well, actually, maybe it's in his interest, this guard's interest, to fight this one. We got it. Together we can, yeah. I think that was good, because I actually lost half my health. How did that happen? But it did use some untouch spell, fire salts. I'll just take it. Fire salts. Well, that was pretty good timing. So this is something to investigate for sure. This is the kind of thing Wolfram wants to find. That's perfect. Let's see what we can find. Well, these are probably conjurers then. Let's take over this, because that's that's a very welcoming. I found that. What's that? There's a dead creature over here. Oh, it's some dead animal. Fell over. It was up there. Its friend is standing up there. Oh, here, having a look. Its friend fell down. Should I cast a spell for it? Yeah, when I found out that how useful these are after I switched to very low magicka region, I found that these are very, very good, and Velkenstoned, they're also really good. It used to have pretty high magicka region, and then it's not really that useful. Why can I cast this? Let's see. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till I can cast this one. Yeah, now I can. And then refill. We're gonna have a look. Well, some nice, probably some nice ingredient plants for ingredients, but Wolfren has no understanding of that sort of thing. Or he's just gonna leave it. I think I'll save, but I'll continue. Okay. I have a light spell if I need to. Maybe it's not full of whatever it is that's in here. So how much carrying capacity? I can only carry 32. Yep. I definitely need more. Whoops. Conjurers. Yep. Got a critical. I feel surrounded. Whoops. Okay, maybe I should maybe throw over.
Wow,
that hurt. Okay, maybe I should fall back, guys. Maybe I should fight out in the open. Whoops, so what is that sound? Okay, fire shield. Yep. Wow, there's too many. Oh, she hit a friend. That is so lucky. Drink a potion. Potion of frost shield. Oh, I was supposed to be shock shield. Okay. Good. Now I've protected from everything. It's seeing something. Oh, I got a critical. So apparently there's some other creature here that distracted him for a moment. Where is it? Is it over there? No, I don't think so. That's nice. That was pretty good. All my potions are running out. Pear. Very good. Claw, can I carry? That's quite valuable. But that pair is almost more valuable right now. Wolfren is just gluttonous. He's super hungry. He hasn't had breakfast. He just eat that in 2 seconds. Pure water. Yeah, he'll drink the pure water. Give me some water. Mm-hmm. Was that 3 bodies? There were 3 of them. Am I blind? Oh, I was fighting three. I'm pretty sure I was. Okay, whatever. There it is again. What is that sound? It's a bit scary. Okay, I'm gonna slide down here. I'm gonna proceed. Okay. So these guards, conjure guards, out of the way. Maybe I can lockpick Clan Fairclaws. I wonder if I. Well, Wolfram might not know it's valuable, but I suppose he can just take them and see if the alchemist wants to sell it, wants to buy it from him. So where do I go? More light down here, we'll take this way. That's neat, they're using eternally glowing stones or whatever it is. Oh, Vulcan stone. Very well. I'm gonna take the Vulcan stone for sure. Uh oh. Wolfrins get the impression that something is looking at him. I'll activate my light. I cast my light spell maybe. What's this? Oh, it's just a pile of rubble. Skull. Oh, it's the same pile of rubble. There's something here. Oh, there's a way through here. Hmm. Ah, this is where they were, probably. Book. Thief of Virtue. That does sound like the type of knowledge that, how about this one? Beggar Prince? No. Poison of Apathy. Drain speed, that can be very useful. I might want to hang out to that one. Open very easy lock. It's almost pointless, but it provides magicka. Novice Calcinator. The Book of Daedra. That's more like it. Describing the nature of each nature. This is something he wants to find. The Book of Daedra. Oh well, he's not gonna need it all now, but what, there's a potion here. Potion of slowing. Okay, that's probably drain or damage speed. Flare spell. 40 damage on target, that's pretty good. That's like half the health or something. Whoops. What is that? That's a devil of sword. How can I get. Can I do? I suppose I can slide down there, but do I want to? Because it's wow! Wow, that took a lot of health. I'm not getting near that ledge. Heal. down there. This way? I suppose. Yeah, I'll go this way.
Whoa! What?
I hit. Whoops. Critical hit. The woman dagger? Whoa. Oops. His. Hunger. Yep. No, I want to check what it's what's in this one. Oh, there's someone over there. Okay, do I have what do I have? I think I will use my hammer. Oh, the two. Don't want them to see me right now.
Yeah.
Oh, first hit. Smoke trap. No way. I have very bad experience with those traps. I'm not gonna push my luck. Okay. How do I want to do this? That's a bit much. What can I do? Oh, I can do this. Well, I can't really. There's almost no time. I have a shock shield. Well, I can poison them. I can drain magicka. That's useful against a mage. Drain magicka. Yeah, we're just gonna fight them head on. Yeah, got it. Come on. He's casting all sorts of spells. I'm gonna use this one, damage magicka, and damage health. If he's not. Whoops, he's coming. I have to switch. Yeah. Here we go. What sound effect is that? Whoop! She's coming. And I'm almost dead. Yeah, she's coming. She's almost out of magicka. That was really good, actually. I think that's she ran out of magic because she used the scroll and the staff, and she had to just attack me with a dagger. Conjurer, robe of deflection. Okay, it's only 4%, so it's not much, but it's very good for selling. Hmm, heal. Welcome. What am I carrying? 12. I can carry 12 more. Something here.
Whoa.
What's this? Stunted black bull. Escape. What is that? What a freak. Wow. That looks heinous. Scamp skin. Disgusting. I'm just gonna take it to the alchemist. Stone? What's this? It's some whatever it is. Whoops. Oh, I can walk on the remaining, maybe. I'll try. Restore magic. That's not safe, but oops, there's someone here. Just dispel. There you go. Ah, this is the way down. Oh, there's a scamp. There's something down here. No, it's one of these hungers. Oh, I timed it. It's all groggy. Yeah. Heh, they didn't see me. But it's probably a good time to save. Fucking jump. Because it's around 30 minutes now, so I think I will just save here for this chapter of Wolfram's adventures.